I go. My silver shines.
The older brother, I called him. Water under the bridge now. Ah, how I miss his dour cheerlessness, my niece. All right.
Strength of the sea. Let's begin. My boon grows stronger. That shade needs you, Phrynos. A rootstocker. Ready, Homer? I see you.
I heard Poseidon boasting he'd already blessed you with his might. Now, just in case one could still be left wanting even after all that, here.
My heart. Chaos seeks me.
All is for you. For objects of desire in a world such as this. The goddess Aphrodite must think so, and you work now as allies. I believe it a worthwhile cause. This world was born of a certain desire, after all.
Dead. This is private property. some bones.
Fly, come sit and rest your wings.
Oh! Salutations.
No need to be so formal here. How many caskets have you had to fend aside, do you suppose? First sign of anything that breathes, and they flock to it like it's going out of style. And always with the spitting. At least I'm much too small for them to see. Do you like it? Now you enjoy, all right?
Kronos.
Come forth. And I expect a better outcome than when last we clashed. New consuming flame.
Mistress. the sash. Heading in. Hail, almighty chaos.
Affairs. Much better things to do, you know? But I couldn't exactly sit this one out. Nor you, I guess.
See this through, better get ready to bleed. Say no more.
Not bad.
You're welcome.
Appreciate that.
The sea in this case is myself.
Sorry. He wants a fight, does he?
Just testing your resolve, and evidently you have plenty of it still.
Thank you. Lord Charon set up shop. I bid you shine for me again tonight.
On nights as dark as this, I think only of Nyx. She ruled the underworld within your father's house, and she cared for me, amongst so many others. She knew I sought the heavens. Go, she said, and please keep watch for me up there. Behold my light. The twilight curse is yours to use.
Together we shine.
To be reduced to picking through such meager offerings. You ought to have lived here in the glory of Olympus, where everything that you desire is at hand. For the most part.
Life or death. Awkward. Need to recharge.
And that's our show for tonight.
Valuable enough. did it, Phrenos. Olympus, I accept this message. Don't you hiss at me. I'll cast you out each time. Always use more. Ooh. Feeling wonderful tonight.
Feeling wonderful tonight. Wonderful tonight. Wonderful tonight.
Such a power.
Power. Power. Power.
Golden once again. Get out now. Calm that shade down, Phrenos. See you in the crossroads.
Battle rages all around, and there's little time for love, little room for beauty. Yet Aphrodite here, she never loses heart. It's almost precious how she strives with all her might, brandishing that decorative spear of hers.
Well, good Lord Poseidon, I'm pleased to know how I inspire you. Though perhaps you ought to pay more attention to our foes than to what I do with my spear, so we can turn this battle in our favor, finally.
Thank you.
guides come in. Moonlight guide you, my lord.
Still with gaping souls, the Hound of Hell nevertheless seems satisfied.
Made it back here.
Fair trade. Unseen. Ground floor. It worked.
We have not seen you in a little while.
You'll regret this. Greetings, Father. Moonlight guides you.
Whenever you return, so does a portion of my strength. Now, leave me be.
Hold on, Father. Seeds of the poppy. In the name of Hades. Coinage.
Ha!
made it here in all the clamor, Lord.
Olympus, I accept this message. Here's the gold. Salutations.
Swim time.
We have a visitor. Long have I lorded on this throne. A bit of vigorous activity should do me well. Do you think you are? No. You do not control the flow of time. Not here. Your power is formidable, but no. Time does not stop for you. Such youthful arrogance. Legions of the Golden Age, answer my call. For this. In progress. Your final that. Come forth, my subjects. Are you enjoying this?
So much for the ravages of time. You're back where you belong. Go show that shade the way. See you in the crossroads.
Returned now to her long-abandoned home, fearsome Malinoe there finds too many curiosities. A leading cause of death for cats. And she likes cats. So exercises prudence and restraint.
No! Return to Shadow now. The fates were on my side. Thank you for helping me return, Freenos. Come here, you little bug.
You know how late it is.
Smells delicious. May my intent be true. We shall see. If spill my blood I must, so mote it be.
Hear that, Selene?
So mote it be. Power to create. It'll be worth the wait.
Fine work there.
Moonlight guides you.
You likewise.
What happened between you and Cersei, Odd? She mentioned you, said nothing in particular except... I sensed a pain there, and I sense it here and now.
That's not a pain entirely, Goddess. When I was whole, returning from a war, I found Cersei and her isle, and I lived there for about a year. She housed me and my men, and we grew close. I learned a lot from her, and then we left.
Your voyage home. You stopped for an entire year, then voyaged on and never saw her again.
Well, I, until I saw her again here. It's just... it's in the past. And for the both of us, I think. Not every such relationship need last eternally.
I understand, I think. Full bloom.
Oh, what have we there?
Into the earth you go. Perfect condition. Trade you. I'm short on bones.
Our numbers grow, and Dusty does our strength.
Moros.
That's stuff.
What would Knight have
you
me
may
do?
Continue.
By my birthright. Everything's in order. Should work.
May it serve you well.
My altar. Concentrate. So that's it. Fair trade. Here are the bones. Let me see.